But I just saw it.
But I just saw.
And I'm here.
Nice.
Give me an organization. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
My boy about to crash. You encountered the Gooch yet today?
Did I get the good shit today?
The Gooch.
Did I encounter the Gooch today? No,
yes.
I did not.
Lucky. I've never been able to trigger it. Kind of annoying.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No, I don't want to hit you up on Life Invader. Is that your
house?
How come
you haven't added me yet?
Huh?
How come you haven't added me to Life Invader yet?
Because Life Invader don't exist. Not in our real world.
Listen to this, sheeple. You kidding me?
Yes. Is that your old house?
Is what my old house?
Where you're at right now?
No.
Looks that way.
I'm doing a thing for Tony so I can get my. What you call it? Figured I'd do something in the short term, but. To get my nightclub popularity up. Biddy down. Biddy da di ba doo.
The modern and the last server before the weird one was actually really chill.
Yeah, I saw you were talking to Billy.
Yeah. I thought he was trying to attack me. I love it when I get in the server on my own. Whenever I do heist prep missions, no issues.
Oh, yeah. That's cheating, though, Danny. Where's the fun?
The fun is in the money, and I can't get the money when I have the slayers messing with me.
You sound like every Hallmark evil doer bad guy ever, Danny.
Hallmark.
Hallmark.
You tell me you watch the same stuff.
Tatiana watches Hallmark.
No, Grandma.
Oh, Grandma.
Yeah.
That sounds familiar.
I am going to your next.
Man, fuck the nightclub. I'm going to the heist.
Well, I'm going to the heist.
Fuck the heist.
I have my headlights off.
Yeah. In the snow, that's nice.
In the snow, that's
smart.
Yes.
Lester the Bester?
Yeah. Lester Molester.
Oh no.
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't we have other disruptions, or is that it?
I mean, we can do patrol routes. That's like the last thing that we can do. We'll do that. Whatever. We'll do the patrol routes, and then we're doing the heist.
Alrighty. Whoa! Holy cow, what is happening?
Oh!
Yeah. Alright, come on.
Hey, MIA.
The song?
That's the artist.
Oh. I like the way this one flows. You wanna give this thing a dry run?
Sure.
Ooh. Careful, it does spin out a lot.
What song is playing for you right now?
Bad Girls.
Okay.
Just got another creepy text message from Hugh Harrison.
Just curious.
That judge on Fame or Shame? I don't even think he's English. Anyone who says they're from Britain almost certainly isn't. And no one from Britain has teeth like that.
Holy moly. Flying through here. Woo!
Yeah.
Really captured the American spirit in this car.
Right, this is an off-site Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself.
And we're
what the fuck? They didn't tell me this was gonna be a. Wow!
Holy moly, John! You're paying for that door.
What the shit? Nobody told me this was gonna happen.
Yeah, very annoying. Lester is way too late.
Yeah, like I drove up and was like, alright, it's gonna be a stealth mission. Oh no.
Yep. Hit them, hit them, holy cow, the lag.
What the fuck? Oh my.
Oh shoot.
Inbred moron.
Inbred moron. Search the meeting for the car. The car. Reminds me of the,
JBA.
Oh, the car. Okay, I thought we were supposed to go somewhere.
Hope we didn't fucking blow it up.
Right. Oh, man. Would it be the truck thing there?
Oh, 06AJB8.
06 what?
06AJB8.
The right car. See what you can find in the trunk.
Oh, in the trunk?
Bust it open.
Ah, damn it.
I'll get the getaway vehicle ready.
Take a close up of the roster with your camera, send it over, then get yourself out of there.
Take a photo of the guard roster.
Hello.
There is no cops on this. How lovely.
Got it. Now get out of there.
Go! Oh, look at all that money on the ground. You see that?
Is it a cash drop? Steer clear, Danny. Don't do it. The trap.
They don't see us yet. Oh, come on. They didn't see us for the briefest of moments.
Yep.
What music is on for you?
The Black Eyed Peas, Meet Me Halfway.
Meet me halfway. Take me on! Let's go! We're gonna go on the beach for this. Just do.
Oh my god, I actually fucking killed that! Oh shit!
You got it?
I killed that helicopter with a frag grenade, Danny.
Nice!
Holy shit,
we'll
that was not
out of me yet. That's another chopper on us, Damon.
No way I can do it again.
Here it blows up.
Oh, I almost did it.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god, where are we? What the fuck?
Holy moly, John.
Damn it, Danny.
I probably should have warned you.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, okay. Yeah, let me just call Lester or something, huh?
Yeah.
Why is this music so fucking loud?
The engine was loud, but now the music's loud.
Yep.
Oh, we got it. Oh, okay, you did call him, right? Are we ready now?
Yeah, I'm ready for this.
Send me an angel.
This band is called Real Life.
Because it's real. This is my version of the General Lee. You better respect. What I kill? What I kill? You know what I'm saying? 3 a.m.
Oh shit.
Why is this car stuttering? You see that?
Gee, Danny, I wonder why.
Now this is epic. Speeding across the highway. How relaxing. Now this is beautiful.
Yeah. No, Danny and his packet burst. Drippin' in the ghetto.
It's about 4 a.m. is it not? Is it not?
Nope.
Damn.
You like that song?
Yeah, you got me addicted.
That's a good song.
Yeah. There we go. Whoa. And drift to the stop. You're paying for that other door. Christine, open this. Ah.
Yep.
Alright, we ready for this?
Dun, 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 dun.
I don't want that ugly car. I want this ugly flying bike.
Giant blood.
Do you know how to do the boost on keyboard?
How's that?
For the oppressor.
Oh, I do not.
Damn.
Right.
That's weird. Hold space and it like goes down. I'm gonna look this up. I'm tired of just trying to figure it out.
Alright.
How to use boost on oppressor PC.
Alright, we've done every prep mission possible.
Nice.
Alright, select. Should be taking you in with me.
Hey, there it is. Alright, I guess
invited.
Whatever, figuring this out. Oh, here we go. Finally! Oh! Ow! Freaking! Nearly stretched the muscle. The session you're... What? The session you're trying to join is currently full. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I literally got in. It just fucking filled up with everyone. Just... I guess it blew up all of GTA Online's phone. And everyone's like, yeah, I'll get in here.
Oh, jeez.
So from current session, I'm gonna cancel your invite. I'm gonna re-invite you.
Alrighty.
So I guess I just not only did I disappoint three people, but if they had played and see that all we were getting was paintings, they would have fucking backed
lost
out.
It.
Yep.
Oh well.
Casino heist, aggressive.
Let's do this. This is. I thought we were getting juggernaut armor. I guess this still works.
Hey man, whatever it is.
Yep. I'm ready. What is this music? Alrighty.
So we're going through sewers. We doing the main door? We doing the sewers? What are we doing?
Let's try the sewers.
Okay. The exit.
I don't know.
Waste disposal. Who's the buyer? We want high level.
Yes.
We don't want no low level bullshit.
Nope.
High level.
Yes.
What the hell is this? I can't read what that says. This says claim vehicle. This is a helicopter. This says... I have no idea what this says.
Oh, man. Well, the bottom one?
Oh, decoy, gunman, clean vehicle.
Hmm.
Okay. Alright, modify.
Oh, yes, all right. Equal.
We're 50-50. Ready? 50-50. I believe so. Yeah. Unable to launch, one or more crew members are not ready.
I'm ready.
Time to pick out what you and your team are wearing on this little adventure.
Damn.
Hey, yes, let's go. Hey, what? What happened to my, spruce outfit? Wherever it was. Oh, you switched the type of outfits we're going in with? Alright.
Oh, the style? I guess... Oh, okay, I guess I do the style. Oh, what did you want?
It was like the big puffy jacket, I think.
Oh, fuck. No! I'm not even looking anything like a... No!
Hey, at least it's not...
Fuck!
At least it's not the fruit mask. Am I right? I hear the sounds of cars driving. Okay, there we go.
Oh, did we even get to choose our masks?
I think we did.
Okay.
We're doing this the old-fashioned way. Go to the sewer tunnel. Why are we giving this ugly freaking rancher? Oh, for inconspicuous.
All right, stop the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route.
Yes.
I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm.
Oops.
Contingencies and backup.
Speaking of inconspicuous. Fuck!
Down my back. Oh, yeah.
Wait, I got it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, there's no up and atomizer.
Oh, shoot.
Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint.
Come on. This better not be evergreen.
Wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we.
Sorry.
Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum.
Alright, should we just boost our way through this?
No, Danny, we got... No.
Oh! There we go.
Alright. Well, you got it going, so... We're good. I don't know of another way down here.
Well, actually, I do, but we're already down here. Whatever. We would have had to go back anyway, so... Nah, we just want to get down here. Now! Oh, I should have crashed those flyers. Nope, the lights are still good.
Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
Press E to enter.
That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. Alright, everyone, head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Can I get in here, please? There we go.
Can I get in here, please?
I thought we were taking the boring machine.
Yeah, I was thinking of that too. I'm like,
we got that for nothing.
Oh, is this it?
Go to the sewer tunnel.
The wall is only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip.
Holy moly. Holy cow. Okay.
Guess there's no going back.
Nope. Can we take our guns, please?
We might also have to, like, yeah, straight up just murder some folks right here.
Yep.
And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance!
I thought he was
working on those guards. Shit! Get in! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way out of there for you.
Behind us?
You messed with the wrong.
Snacks. Shotgun. Go to one of the keypads.
What the fuck? Why was he so accurate?
Who was so accurate?
The guy blind firing!
No idea. Another example of AI cheating. Alright. Alright, we ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready for this.
We gotta time this.
Ready, set.
Come on, dude. Come on, turn character. Okay, we ready?
Ready. Go.
Did it do it?
Now everyone get through the man trap.
I can't wait to tell your mother that your final words out of your mouth was, "You cocksucker."
Yep.
Oh, man.
Baby's first words.
Two thermal charges. What's that about? Dun, 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 dun. So we're probably gonna have the shortest amount of time with the least amount, least valuable, whatever.
This is life or death.
Oh. Okay.
Okay,
you know it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear.
Holy shit, how many fucking bombs are you putting down, eh?
As many as the game requires.
Everyone clear? Go!
Oh, I'm calling Charlie. Alright, Daniel, let's go.
My character stopped inhaling the smoke.
As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people!
A little time is a lot of money.
See the artwork? It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that time arrives.
Come on, get me out of this.
Long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you
cut the
be
paint.
Anything good
oh,
inside.
Okay, that's right. Have you already done this before?
A painting? Yes.
I've got paintings on the Camp Rico as well.
Yeah.
We have drills? Oh, there's another paint here. Oh boy, come on, moo 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 moo.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer.
Oh my goodness.
Rich pickings in there. Oh, well, shit.
Is there any gold that's just sitting out here?
Not that I'm aware of.
There should be just... Ah, man.
Nah, we're good, Danny. Just get the main stuff. We don't even have time for secondary stuff.
Alright, yeah, I think it's time we get out of here. We got 30 seconds. 30 seconds!
Oh, we're good.
Oh, man.
Homeboy Danny about to poo his pants. I'm feeling it.
What? I gotta place a thermal charge here. Oh boy. We have mass. Alright, gas mass, right?
Nope, let's go.
Okay. 4 seconds! 2 seconds!
That's it! Get the hell out of there or you're dead!
Get me out!
Looking good! Get all right. Across the finish line.
Oh, come on,
get
me over here.
Danny.
Come on, turn your butt over. Alright, ready?
Yeah. Ready, set, go. Holy shit. Enter the man trap. That's an easy 2 mil.
Yep. Almost could be a 4 mil. Now we just gotta not get shot at here.
Oh, we're gonna get shot at, Dane. We just gotta not die and don't take damage.
Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
That guy from the distance.
Yep.
You die right here, right now!
Jesus.
How's that guy still?
Sounded like he fucking let one out.
What a fart.
Something that nearly took his life. I'm a fucking Marine.
Holding it since ancient history.
Nope.
I'm a fucking Marine.
Exit the casino via waste disposal. Where the fuck is waste disposal?
I think it's right here.
Oh shit!
Get the shotguns out.
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're
5 stars. All right. Where are we going here?
Home stretch. I
up here.
So alive. I even think my eczema's clearing
yeah,
up.
My eczema's clearing. Casino access. Right down this one. What the fuck?
What heads? Suck my leg.
Suck my unit.
Attention all units, there it is.
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
The noose are coming in. Am I out of gun out here?
Alright, I'm going through
here. Oh, I'm going. Alright, here we go. I like how we're both just walking here.
Yep.
We wanna be panicking. Yep.
I don't think this is waste disposal, but I'm down with it.
Yeah. I think we're supposed to go via the elevator, maybe.
Hey, if they told me where waste disposal was, I'd have been able to.
Oh my gosh! The noose!
Oh, is this not waste disposal?
I think it's the outside.
It's like the back door or something. But I thought it was, whatever.
Yeah.
Try not to take damage.
Get away, cars, yep. Go! The driver has them in position.
Get down. How did they hit me from this angle? Set a gun. Yeah, I was about to say, should we just take this freaking thing?
Ah, come on.
They knew what we were trying.
Couldn't have been that easy.
To the getaway cars. No, get down, don't get shot!
Oh no, Danny.
I just don't want to lose any more money.
True. Who does? Oh, okay.
Hop over here. Is... Why is he just chilling over there? The amount of... Holy cow, that was almost a whole clip. The getaway car's done.
Oh. Oh, we have getaway cars. What the fuck?
Yeah, you remember the, like... I'm taking the Bumblebee one. You gonna hop in, or you get the other one?
I'm gonna get the other one.
Alright, I'm driving off then.
Alright. Oh shit, I got a police car.
Nice. Would allow you to take it, though. Exactly, Lester. Am I being pursued by my brother?
True. Get back here, pussy.
How are you faster than me?
Yeah, I don't know.
Watch out the news.
Oh, shit.
What?
I haven't heard... Damn! I haven't heard that in a while.
Heard what?
One of the NPCs was like, "Oh, you fucking retard!"
Of course.
Jesus, how old is this game?
2013, John. That's when this was released.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it. Around about that time. That's not good. Oh my god, I just got up too.
Oh no.
What a fucking asshole.
In the news van.
What the fuck is this?!
Oh no, John. Am I about to come? Should I come back?
No.
Okay.
Can I just call Lester?
No, we have to lose him. You're stuck on non-stop pop. Do not even. Let's go to the train tracks, maybe.
Oh my god. Come on. Dude, I'm tired of this fucking...
Snow?
What? No. Having to fucking flip my vehicle from being upside down like a fucking turtle every 2 fucking seconds. I can't use a pistol.
Oh, no. Yeah, I only have a Molotov.
Oh. This is actually... Okay. I'm getting really... I'm actually getting really fucking upset, and I don't like this.
Oh, no. I'm gonna have to drive this way in order to avoid the
fence. Oh, shit.
Whoa! All those fences. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh. Okay, I was about to be really upset there.
Yeah.
In classic GTA AI, always cheating.
Who? I'm gonna try to lose him in the windmill area.
Where your old bunker was.
Yeah.
You do that.
Where my current bunker is. But...
I thought it was over in the dam area.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's the new one, though. Okay, I forgot about that.
I already lost him.
I'm fitting it.
I didn't even have to use the train tracks, that's amazing. They rarely ever actually lose the cops without going to the train tracks or the sewers.
Yeah.
Well, especially at high levels.
I think the game took pity on me because of how much I was crying like a little bitch.
No, this game has never shown sympathy.
No. Alright, I lost him.
No! Oh, holy smokes.
Yeah, what happened, buddy?
No. We're not, this better not fail the mission.
Oh, God. Do you need me to come get you?
Please, stop! Oh, no! Yes, you might have to. Oh, my goodness.
Do you have a cops on you? Is that
no, what? I'm freaking gonna in the water. Ah! Alright, this car's done for.
Okay.
I was trying to go on the train tracks here. But no, I just had to fly over them. I'll be waiting in the road for you. Who do you think you are?
What?
Freaking trying to... And who do you think you are? Punching civilians.
Danny, don't get the cops on you again.
I ain't going to.
You fucking better not, you sack of shit.
You're the cop here. What the world?
Don't even ask me, dude.
No, it's literally when you approach me, all the freaking car doors popped off in the hood.
Oh, okay.
Put the sirens on.
They even work.
Oh, they actually do work. I thought they were gonna be.
Yeah.
There's nothing worse than a music snob. That bore at the party who has a comment about everything and listens to Drek and can never enjoy themselves.
Drek.
Stop being a critic and commenting on everything and just live your life.
This is GTA's version
so
of a Shrek
nicer.
And Drek. Man, none of my songs like coming on. Oh.
Oh shit!
No.
Oh my.
Now the siren's broken.
Wait, we can get out of this.
Yeah, we can. We got this.
This is some Austin Powers music, what is this? That was a lot easier than I thought.
Yeah. We got
this. I'm not gonna lie, Danny, this mission kinda gave me a migraine.
Did it?
Oh,
at least it's not Camper Eco. You have no idea how many migraines that gives me.
Yeah.
Especially trying to do the whole stealthy aspect of it. Can I go cinematic here? There we go. Turn this cop car into a dune buggy.
Pretty much.
I was so worried me driving that freaking getaway car in the water was gonna fail the mission. Cops will never find that.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I just hope we don't blow up. To the sawmill. Yeah! Top down.
What? What are you listening to?
No, I'm listening to the tape loop. I'm just singing top down.
Oh, okay. I was like. Wish I was hearing that.
Yeah.
Oop!
I'm not paying for that. It's armor. They don't need to worry.
Cha-ching!
Yeah! You know, give us $100,000 in a coupe. Your boy got platinum.
Potential tape. Actual tape. We got jack shit!
Yeah,
holy fuck!
3 mil.
Not under 15 minutes. Nobody got wasted, thank god.
No, I was surprised by that. You sound like you're about to die, though. At one point.
No, several times.
Elite challenge incomplete. Fuck you. We did it, Johnny. We blew up America.
Yeah, we're playing like the two fucking... Oh, there it is.
There's what? The song? Hey, there yeah. It is! Let's go!
We were balling on my fucking 4 arcade machines.
Yeah. Hey. It's cool. It's 9:43. What time is it for you?
10:43.
Hey, we're still in the, we're still here.
Street crimes, game wars.
And I got 300k for whatever fuck all reason.
I'm still at 2 mil, that's funny.
Oh yeah, I need to deposit my nannies.
Transaction pending. Oh, I got 100,000, I guess, for doing that heist.
We're at 3.5 mil, boys.
Yeah. That means you can buy a... I don't know if you can buy it yet, but the salvage yard. Probably best to...
I
probably recommend building up some more money for now.
For what? What am I gonna buy with it?
Just get extra to be safe. Maybe... I'm pretty sure, much like a lot of other properties, you're gonna need, to buy additional things for that salvage thing.
I'm gonna buy it right now.
Okay, alright.
Which one do I get? The most expensive one? I can't wait.
Probably the least expensive? Is there one in the city that's least expensive?
It's at about 2.5 mil.
2.5 mil, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's try that, I suppose.
This one's at 2.7. I kinda want it.
2.7? Go ahead. Do what your property gut tells you.
The last owner of this outlet was crushed to death by a car lift.
Yo.
Shit.
Now you're picking out the thingies.
Sorry, nightclub. Well, gosh dang it. I kind of like my little corner over there.
Little corner?
I'll buy this one. Get trade rates? What the hell is this? Connections to local businesses are priceless, yet surprisingly affordable. Which is why, for a one-off payment, you'll receive discounts on all claims with Moore's Mutual and on repairing vehicles with LS Customs. That's fucking stupid.
Yeah.
Looking to earn a living, salvaging parts with your very own tow truck service? Then invest in Vapid's finest towing solution. Or Vapid's not the finest. Or Vapid's not the finest towing solution. Oh, I see. $1 million? So I guess I can tow stuff? I mean, we can always do this later.
Right.
A wall safe? I mean, if I'm getting money. Looking to speed up the time it takes to salvage parts? Then you need another pair of hands. God damn it.
You can't do it?
How come everything costs money, Danny?
I mean, I guess the simple answer is that's capitalism.
No, Danny, it's the wrong answer. That's life.
Yeah, I was about to say it's life. Because even other countries that are not capitalists have money in them. Like China, Russia, and whatnot.
China.
Even Iran, I think.
Alright, so
I have one drink, John.
Get me out of this fucking
menu. Yep. Oh, I just passed out on your floor.
Yeah, I saw that.
Where am I gonna end up?
What, are you outside?
I'm still loading, I think.
Oh, I went outside. Are you? Oh, you might be in the restroom. I don't know.
No, I'm in a homeless camp, I think. I'm under the highway. Or
that's
I'm under where we were trying to get under the sewers. Your thing is all the way back here. Sup.
Hey.
So did you buy it or no?
Nope. I'm gonna wait till next time. If I get like a few hundred K more, then I can have the whole shebang pretty much.
I just had an idea. What if I do the Cayo Perico heist setup and like set it up for Thursday so you and I can go in?
Okay. Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, jump over this fence. Blow up this fence for me. Oh, never mind. Whoa, thank you.
Oh wow, that didn't even.
That worked.
Oh, okay. Weird. Oh, it didn't work on my end.
We got
it. Whoop! Fucking trip that bitch. Yeah, check this out.
Oh, ow!
Man. Jesus.
Come here, sir.
Did you ever find out what the boost button was?
No. Ooh, that was a lot of money. Alright. Oh, what? This is short enough for me. Ugh. Is my car on the highway?
No, it's right here.
Okay, I was about to say, it better not be on the highway. Alright, well what now, buddy? Or is it time for you to get off?
Yeah, it's time.
Alright, hold on a minute. Get down! Oh, thank goodness I got down in time.
Damn it. They moved the button, I would have had your ass out flying like...
You're the dumpster is taking your oppressor. I landed on top of a dumpster thingy, and now it's taking your oppressor.
Oh boy.
Get me down there.
Time to go get it back.
Now let me down there. See you over there.
That's pretty funny, by the way.
How a dumpster is taking your thing.
Oh, it fell off. That was so cool.
What fell off?
My oppressor. Okay. Alright, game. Yeah, fucking. Sometimes I really hate this oppressor.
Yeah. I swear to goodness, if this game gives me another friggin' bounty just for taking this car.
What are you saying?
We shall see if it does. Yeah, that was a dump truck that took it.
Stop it.
What are you doing?
I want to see if I can land it on this thing.
Oh.
Nope. Oh.
I'm coming. He fell off it. What did you do, John?
Get me out of here.
Down
trying to have him fucking suplex my fucking oppressor.
Hey! why this is in the beginning.
Watch us fly. Yo, check this out. Hey, yo, check.
Oh, I'm still alive.
Are you?
Yeah, I just turned my car though.
Oh, okay. What about now?
What about what now?
Shit. I didn't realize it was gonna launch it into fucking Timbuktu.
Wait, hold on, I have an idea.
Okay.
Oh, come on, I miss you. Oh, come on.
I can't kill you.
Nope. Where you at here?
That's stupid.
Hold still. No, come on.
I did one of those, suicide bombers.
Put my car out, y'all. John, they're trying to help us.
What you?
Ah. You know what?
Holy fuck! Hey, get out!
Oh, come on!
I'm on fire!
Burn!
Ah! You stupid bitch!
You're a madman, John.
What else will that be?
Hold
still! Wait. Dude, I got it.
I can't shoot the freaking thing at you.
What? Oh my god. Okay, you know what, Danny?
Oh my god. I got an idea. You're gonna friggin' set it. What? Of course you would. Of freaking course you would.
Oh, I actually killed you with it. That's crazy.
Yeah, you shoot enough time, it does kill.
That's crazy.
Very much so. Freaking lag! Come on! Freaking move. Oh! Pull your gun!
It's over. No!
Oh, come on! Damn it. Officers, kill him.
Okay, when you. Can I get you into the water?
Maybe. If you don't kill me, there you go. Oh, hold on, I have an idea. Let me, I need to go to the, what you call it, ammunition. Another loud notification.
Jeez, Danny, my bad. Sorry I have a schedule that I don't
I can just hear it. That's all it is.
No, that's from my, that's a schedule thing.
I didn't even know that. Man, that gun icon blends in so well. Oh, no you don't. Is G stash over there?
Not today. Not for me at least.
Sometimes it's over there.
Yeah. That can be fun. Sometimes.
Tonight, Stub O has activated Ghost Organization.
Stubbed
his toe. Oh! Hit those barrels. Is there a taser at the ammunition that I can get?
I believe so.
There better be. Meanwhile, I'm gonna call Moore's Mutual. Because you have to pay for the damage.
Stun gun's pretty expensive, to be honest.
Is it?
From what I saw.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.
That's silly.
It was like stupid expensive.
Wonder if they changed it. Card. But we're about to find out. this car. No, 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 no.
Hello, sir.
Oh, yeah, the stun guns in. Okay. Give me the stun gun. It was literally in here, come on. It was... They robbed it. Damn them. Maybe it's at the gun van.
To be honest, I did buy a gun van.
He did?
Yeah. Oh, come
yeah,
on.
I saw you waiting out there.
Oh. Boo.
I can't pull my guns out in the ammunition.